Masike and Hine are the backs. Play action. Deep drop for Taysom. Goes for the end zone. Man is there. Mitch Mathews. Touchdown, BYU.
Boy, the safeties were just pulled out of the sideline. They both went for the receiver to the left side of the field. Mitch Mathews then ran a post pattern inside of his cornerback. Taysom Hill had plenty of time to wait, make a good delivery, and it was right on the money as Mitch Mathews pulled it in for the score.